Yeah, hi, good morning everyone. This is Rajesh Palwe from the Technical Desk. I just take you through the Nifty and USD and a technical view for the day. In the last trading session, Nifty opened on a flat note and remained in very small range throughout the session. Nifty closed below 8100 level at 8080 with a loss of around 32 points compared to the previous trading session. Nifty has formed a doji candlestick pattern on the daily chart, which is a sign of indecisiveness amongst the participants regarding the direction at the current level. The index is moving on the lower top, lower bottom formation, which is a sign of negativity on the near term trend, and it is indicating that the trend will be negative for near term basis as well as for the short term basis. The chart pattern suggests that if Nifty cross and sustain above 8120, 8140 level, then some sort of buying interest we can see in the near term basis, and on the higher side 8170, 8230 are the level where Nifty can face the resistance for this pullback action. However, on the lower side, 8070 is the immediate support area, and if Nifty breaks below this level, then it will continue its downtrend, and lower side 8030, 8000 level can be witnessed in near term basis. So Nifty is continuously trading below to 20-day, 50-day, 100-day simple moving average. So there is no as such strength coming in the market, and market is witnessing selling pressure for any kind of pullback action which we are seeing in the market. So as of now, the trend is negative for near term as well as for the short term, and any opportunity or any kind of pullback action near to the resistance area is a shorting opportunity in the market for near term to short term trader. If you look at the indicators also, indicators are also in the negative territory, suggesting and supporting that there would be a negative bias in the near term basis. For the day, 8095 is the important level to watch for. If Nifty crosses this level, then only it may scale up in the range of 8135, 8190, which are the resistance area for intraday basis. If Nifty not crosses this level, then lower side support would come at around 8045, 8005 level. Now moving to the stocks front, some positive buy stocks for the day are Power Grid, Arvind Limited, PFC, TVS Motor and Canara Bank. Negative buy stocks for the day are Bharti Airtel, JSW Steel, Petronet, Infosys and Maruti. Now moving to the USDNR view, USDNR closed at 67.92 and it's continued its buying interest in the market. And USDNR continuously forming a higher high low formation since last few trading session, which is suggesting that there is a sustained buying pressure in the USDNR. So at the current level, USDNR continuously trading about to 20-day, 50-day and 100-day moving average, which is sign of positivity on the near term as well as on the short term basis. And USDNR now approaching towards its resistance area of 68 and 68.10 level, which is immediate resistance area for the USDNR for this up move. And if USDNR manages to give the breakout of this level, then it will continue further higher level, and on the higher side 68.20, 68.40 are the level where USDNR can move in near term to short term basis. On the downside, unless USDNR not breaks below 67.70 or 67.60 level, it will remain in the positive territory, and whenever you see any kind of dip, we will get the buying interest at the lower level. Thank you.